Running system diagnostics. Core functionality appears intact. What happened here?
You burned the Erd Tree, didn't you? Then the Round Table is soon to follow. Ah, no need to fret about that. The Round Table holds served to put a tarnish upon the throne of Elden Lord. And if the Erd Tree needed to burn for that to happen, then the Round Table must go as well. I'll stay at the Round Table for a time. I must learn all that can be taken from this place and sear it into my memory. How could I call myself the All-Knowing if I did any less? Ah, so the secret medallions led you to the land of the Halig Tree. I'd expect to find Melania there. She who fought Radahn to a standstill. Well, if the Scarlet Rot hasn't eaten her away completely. But with the Halig Tree as it is, I suppose Mikala must already be. Ah, my apologies. Lost myself for a moment there. The information you've shared is of great value. As promised, your reward. A secret rite, known only to me. You are a true fellow. All I ask is that you remain constant. So, the Halig Tree, now but a husk. I heard speculation Mikala embedded himself in the Halig Tree. But before he could finish, someone cut the tree open and absconded with his infant form. Indeed, it seems those words held weight. How vexing that the All-Knowing didn't have the full story. Perhaps the Queen's sorrow was justified. Ah, my apologies. Lost myself for a moment there. The information you've shared is of great value. As promised, your reward. A secret rite, known only to me. You are a true fellow. All I ask is that you remain constant. Oh, so that's where the so-called Lord of Blood was hiding himself, eh? A fitting little squat for that deluded maniac to bleat about the revival of his precious dynasty. While he turns our fellow tarnished into bloody fingers, let him stay there. That way, his delusions will remain as they are, distant and unattainable. But perhaps it's worth looking into. If what I've heard is right, then maybe. Ah, my apologies. Lost myself for a moment there. The information you've shared is of great value. As promised, your reward. And it is a wondrous thing indeed. You are a true fellow. All I ask is that you remain constant. Ah, I see. So Mikala was with the Lord of Blood after all. That is some fine intelligence indeed. With it, the final clue has been brought into the light. One of the last few pieces the Round Table. I need to put everything together. As promised, allow me to impart to you the last of the secret rites known only to me. The pursuit of knowledge is without end. For knowledge is never a thing complete. Thus, I maintain the mantle of all-knowing. Perhaps the same could be said of guidance. Who's to say whether we'll remain who we are once the fight is finished? What do you think? As one who aspires to become Elden Lord.
Thanks.
Have you ever felt the curse? With your whole being, the pox upon life itself, feared and despised by all. The reviled blessing. Apparently not. You are but a lamb, a stranger to defilement, ignorant of your own ignorance. You no longer interest me. I've been long without peace. Don't spoil my quietude. I asked you not to disturb me. Be thankful of the whole serenity. It is all that keeps your death and defilement at bay.
Smithing.
Yes, I'm. My masterpiece to slay a god. That's all I've lived for. And my promise to Queen Marika. But do me a favor and do look after the girl. I can't hold on much longer. I'm going the way of the round table. It was a great honor. A great honor to smith your weapons during my time here. Allow me to call you this just once before it ends. My lord. That is what you are.
The honor was mine.
Take a look around. The round table hold is burned, razed to the ground. Don't worry, I don't blame you. I'll continue spirit tuning just the same as before, which is why I need your help persuading Master Hugh to leave. His roots are so knotted in this place. He won't last much longer if he stays here. His shackles are broken. He's a free man now. It's high time he put the round table behind him.
Thanks.
You've done it, I see. What use do you have for me now? I am a finger reader. I will remain here until their dialogue ends and the fingers speak again. Do as you please. Take whatever course seems most worthy to you. Now you may go. You'd force this tired old crone to work, even now. Ah, harder taskmaster have I never met.
Thanks. Let's move.
Target enemy detected.
Ah, I knew you'd come to stand before the Elden Ring, to become Elden Lord. It's a sad state of affairs. I commend your spirit, but alas, none shall take the throne. Queen Marika has high hopes for us, that we continue to struggle unto eternity.
There's no point trying to work out unsolvable problems. Right.
Long and hard didst thou fight, tarnished warrior, spurned by the grace of gold. Be assured, the Elden Ring resteth close at hand. Alas, I am returned. To be granted audience once more. Upon my name as Godfrey. The first Elden Lord.
Target enemy detected. I've given thee courtesy enough.
Ah! Now I fight as Horalu.
Thank you.
The battle is over, I see. I do solemnly swear to every living being and every living soul. Now cometh the age of the stars, a 1,000-year voyage under the wisdom of the moon. Here beginneth the chill night that encompasses all, reaching the great beyond. Into fear, doubt, and loneliness, as the path stretcheth into darkness. Well then, shall we? My fair consort eternal.